Okay, we're about to do the blindfold challenge.
Yes, we are about to get into the blindfold challenge. I know y'all don't see my big mouth. I mean, don't see my big mouth, but y'all here, right? So we have been tagged by Miss K Baby. We have been tagged by Miss K Baby to do the blindfold challenge. So I'm gonna use got a red team going and I got a blue team going, and we're gonna see who will guess the most correct in this blindfold challenge. So nobody know what I have. Because I haven't showed them what I have. So we're about to get ready to jump into this video. Give us some thumbs up. Drop us some comments. And we will do the same for you. So let's get started. Let me take these kids up. All right, fam. We're about to begin with this blindfold challenge. Let's see. Caleb, what's that?
Man, it's a sock.
Yep, that's a sock. He got it right. Maya, what's this?
A bill.
Yep, it's a bill. She got it right. Caleb, what's this?
This is lotion.
Wrong answer.
It's not lotion. Got it wrong. Wrong, gonna go to the side. What's this, Molly?
That thing that you put in your ears, like, and then you hear people's heart.
Yes, she got it. A stethoscope. Caleb, what's this?
Wrong. It's a snake.
Her time coming with Mr. Snake.
What's this, Caleb?
My hands are even.
Isn't that thing whatever it is to you?
It's soap.
Yeah, that's soap. The right go right here.
Don't give me nothing, bitch. Horror.
She's so scared.
Maya, what's this?
I'm sorry, y'all. Bad and scary. I guess when you can't see it, run.
What's this?
Caleb? The one in the ball from they doing something.
It's a ball. You got that right.
A ball. He gave me the horror stuff.
Maya, what's this?
Really, Maya?
Maya, what's this? Come here, sassy. You docking the camera. Right. Maya, what's that? Oh, wait a minute, y'all. You don't know what it is? You ain't trying to guess what
it is? I can't feel it.
Right here.
That's so
feel it?
I know what it is myself.
Feel the whole thing.
You trying to stare me.
Feel the whole thing so you can see what it is.
Stop kicking me.
You don't know what it is?
No.
Hey, you ain't trying to feel the whole thing.
What a dog licking my feet.
A pen. No.
A pen what?
Huh?
A pen what?
A who?
A pen what? You don't know. Caleb, do you know what this is? Try to take a shot at that. Feel the whole thing. You know what it is?
A win.
Bonus point for Caleb.
That's what it was. Mike was scared of it. That's exactly what it is.
Had to spin it around.
All right. What's this, Maya?
What is it?
What's this?
My brain changing mask.
Yeah, that's your mask. Caleb, what's this?
T-Tex.
Yeah. You can't see through that, can you?
No.
Mike, what's this?
You're like gum.
Yep, gum. All right. What's this, Maya?
It's my turn. But I know what it's saying.
You know what it is?
What's the way I keep it turned?
The way it's turned.
Air freshener.
Yep, air freshener. Kayla, what's this? Yep, that's a comb. Well, you got some good sense. What's this then, Kayla?
A big one.
You sure you can't see? Mike, what's this?
A rubber something.
A rubber what?
Snake.
Yeah. This concludes the blindfold challenge. I think Kayla beat Maya in this challenge. Hold up. Yeah, Caleb beat Maya in this challenge because he gets the most items. So Caleb beat you in this challenge.
Why am I wrong?
Give a thumbs up, boy. Give me a high five.
Why am I wrong?
All right, give me a high five. You did good too.
Why am I wrong?
Your what?
My wrong one. What did I got wrong?
Oh, this what you got wrong? A rat.
He got one wrong too.
Yeah, you got one wrong too, but he still gets more than you because I gave him extras. All right.
Let us do you.
Hold on. I'm going to give her one more something. Put your blindfold back on you and took it off. I'm going to give you one more something so she can see because she don't like to lose. And they'll be tied up. All right. What's this, Maya?
It is. Am I ear for something now?
Mm-mm. Hello. Can I tell you what it is?
Can you close my eyes open?
It is.
You don't know what it is? You got three more seconds. 703. Boom. This concludes the blindfold challenge. Thank you again, Miss K, baby, for putting us in this tag, thinking about us.
Dude,
thank you, darling. Hard. Make sure you do that Oreo tag, Miss K, baby. Whenever you get a chance, you and Jada. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Mwah! Don't forget to what?
Thanks for watching, fam.
Subscribe. Like what?
Comment.
Share. And share. Kim